I've traveled around the world looking for a destination that can offer everything a filmmaker wants. And I found Ecuador, the four-world country. And this is my story.